Everything okay over here?
All that makes just slow you down.
You guys are tripping out. Tripping on something. It says she's almost 2 kilometers away. This is driving me insane. Where's this side job? I am here. That's my vehicle. There's an assault in progress. Assault! Is that the assault? I thought it was this way. I'm trying to find out where all the screaming's coming from. I'm not messing around with that. Okay, there is a side job right ahead. Except it might be down there. I think it is down there. If I break the police tape, I'm going to be in sorry state of affairs. Just looking around here. Track job. 35 meters. Is it down more? It looks like it's down more. Oh yeah. Definite side level going up.
Hey, hey, V, wait a sec. Listen to that guy.
It's you.
How'd you rate his chops?
Not bad, I guess.
To my untrained ear, sounds all right, I guess. Easy listening, at least.
Oops, sorry, guys.
No wine technique, second rate. But the feeling, that's what counts. Guy's hurt, got something he can't take, and it shows.
Right.
Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but not bad.
Really know how to give a guy a compliment. That how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams.
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
Yeah, success gives you a platform.
Being at the top can be worth it. Want to shake the world, you know? World's gotta feel you first.
And you pay for it. You spend your lyrics laying waste to the big record corps. Who's gonna sign you then? But give up your ideals, and no amount of Eddies can buy them back.
All right, princess. At least you played some gigs. Saw those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
Let me find those tapes. I'll be your fan.
Say I could get my hands on some old samurai bootlegs. I'm gonna find those tapes. I'm gonna shriek like a little fangirl anytime you open your mouth. Happy?
Just you fucking try.
Jokes aside, I think those tapes still exist after all these years.
You know, Rainbow Cadenza's not far from here. Club we played till the band fell apart. Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.
Now, for all it appears, this guy just thought I was talking to myself. The Warsaw Catholic faith and its origin. That was unexpected. That was pretty cool. As St. Augustine of Hippo taught us, to err is to be human, but to err willingly is to perform work of Satan. Oh my God. Pope Ferdinand I and his successors are guilty of this heinous sin for their perversion of Christ's teachings and their worship of the golden calves of technology and mammon. They have not only chosen this path to perdition for themselves, but have attempted to tempt the Lord's flock to follow for the sake of the millions of eternal souls he loves so dearly. Cardinal Konrad Lewandowski made the only decision God would allow. Seeing that the Vatican had renounced our Lord and Savior, he rescinded his nomination to head the Holy See and instead rested the weight of the newly founded Polish papacy on his shoulders and moved the seat of the church to Lichen, Poland. I don't know what the accent mark over the end means. What do Warsaw Catholics believe? Warsaw Catholics worship the one true God and recognize family as defined by the laws of nature our Lord has provided and in accordance with the traditions hallowed by the blood of our ancestors. When you say, I believe in God, what do you mean? It means we acknowledge the truth that there is one true God whose wisdom is infinite and unchanging, who commands our obedience, who compels us to raise families founded on love and faith, who has tested Poland with great suffering as he tested Job, thus demonstrating that Poland is God's chosen land. To whom did God reveal what we are to believe? This only Son, Jesus Christ, whose earthly voice is now spoken through the Pope as elected by the Polish Episcopal Conference. Why believe the word of God? Because only through faith can we be saved and find eternal peace in heaven. Only through faith can we be true Poles, worshiping, thinking, and speaking in Polish in accordance with the customs of our fathers and mothers. Very self-indulgent, I guess, by the developers to have focused on Polish cashmere wool. Pretty nice. I wonder. Here's my cashmere wool. Cotton long sleeve. Isn't it like basketball? I figured it was going to be like a top, you know? Yeah, I can't use those keys. That's killing me. It's sorted by name. Oh, no, it's junk. I thought it was a top. So it's actually just wool, cashmere wool itself. Synthetic, obviously, but feels as soft as the real deal. Alright. I thought I got something expensive, like... Very noisy place. What really happened in Arasaka Tower? I'm gonna check to see if I already have that. I got an EMP grenade. Unless they mean what happened in Arasaka Tower at war with Johnny or with me? Journal shards. Oh, I didn't read that. Storm on the Mare Crisium. Now, apparently, I already have that. What happened in Arasaka Tower? I don't know where it is. Here it is. Alright. But I can read this one. Storm on the Mare Crisium. By now, we're all avid viewers of the reality TV show that is Orbital Politics, except this is real life, and what happens up there could have real consequences for all of us down here. Recently, everyone's been talking about the attack on Ursula Carrera, resulting in the complete loss of control in the lower half of her body. The media has been endlessly replaying remarks made by Carrera's younger brother, Wagner, while also discussing the latest outfit worn by Yara Ayoade to the official press conference where she denied rumors that Carrera's family had any hand in her accident. I don't know about all of you, but with each passing day, the saying, what happens in orbit stays in orbit, is starting to sound like dangerously wishful thinking. Alright. So that was the side job. Was a thing. 40 meters is Rainbow Cadenza. Oh, so we can go check out the Rainbow Cadenza Club, which is right there. Okay, let's go check that out. A lot of the game is gonna be like this guy's just stumbling onto random stuff, I guess.
Johnny, pretty sure they turned your great spot into a slurp shop.
Oh no.
Mindless fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Point for the other team.
Huh. This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for turned to shit.
I should be able to pick up all this stuff. Hey! Who's Kunio? What happened to Rainbow Cadenza?
Hey! Rainbow Cadenza mean anything to you?
Oh no, another one. Aren't you too young for this?
To what now?
Huh?
Every day some sad grandpa in his old leather comes in here, asks where is his old rainbow club. And I'm like a broken record. Tell all of them the corp brought them out 20 years ago. I should put up a sign.
Looking for some old samurai tapes. I don't suppose you could help me at all.
You're not been in Night City long now.
Long enough to know I should not answer seemingly harmless questions. Eat, pay, and be on your way.
No, I'm looking for some samurai tapes.
Know anything about bootlegs from my Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, don't know, samurai stuff?
Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yeah, even I know that one.
Oh, God.
Old guy comes by here sometimes wearing their shirt. Spends the whole time yakking with his psycho fan friends.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him?
You can find him living back in the 2020s. But besides that, he's out there at the market.
Does he do his shopping there?
You mean he does his shopping there?
I mean, you can do yours at his spot, assuming you'd even want to. He sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie bands. No one's heard of a single one of them.
Bet you Johnny knows.
Thanks.
You're not like Lady Peasant.
What you got for food?
We go for a bite.
I figured. Yo. What can I get you?
Well, I'll need your pop turd and stuff. No thanks.
Mr. White here?
Well, kind of, I can't talk to this guy anymore because she was in the way the whole time.
That's not nice, is it?
Move. 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 I like your hair, but move. Thank you. She actually. I guess I can't talk to him anymore.
Where are you from?
I'm from a place where people bump into each other a lot. So what's going on with this? I still need to collect the reward. Gigs. Oh yeah, they want me to steal a van. Gun for hire. Rides. Didn't this thing get updated? The Ballad of Buck Ravers. Find the vendor selling the tapes. How far away? Oh, this is him? Hey, I'm looking for some good tunes.
Heard I can get some decent tunes here.
What you mean by decent? We got Cartesian Duelist, Urdine stuff, Tainted Overlord.
Any samurai?
Kid, you even gotta ask? Never fade away. Dancing with my axe, chipping in. You name it, we got it.
There you go, Johnny.
Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them records out like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
You're Silverhand's biggest fan, huh?
See, I found Silverhand's biggest fan.
And proud of it. Today's bitty box rockers can't even touch him. Silverhand had something they couldn't even
dream. Silverhand?
He had that fire, kid. Fire! Guy shook the foundations of the corporal world. He died for his ideals.
That much
doesn't
is true.
Doesn't matter, he was also kind of a terrorist.
Blaze way down the rebel path.
I'm sure Johnny can hear all this. In that part of my brain where he occupies. And his ego must be going sky high right now. I'm looking for some real samurai relics.
Yeah, looking for the real deal. Like, say, bootlegs? From Samurai's first gigs?
Fuck! First, you have got no idea what you're asking for. Not if you're so chilled about it.
I'm chilled about
it. Don't know how
everything.
You found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. Not gonna give them to the first gonk off the street.
Ah, I got money. I know what they say about Johnny at Arasaka, though.
Would the first gonk off the street know what they tell new Arasaka suits? They say, if a collar in training doesn't make deadline, the ghost of a man split in two will get him. Of course, nobody remembers the ghost is Johnny.
All right. I'm impressed. Getting someone from Sokka to tell you that.
He used to work there.
You're not joking. You're really a Silverhand fan.
Johnny's, always with me.
He's with me every step I take, every move I make. Johnny's like my conscience, my eternal, infernal moral compass.
My annoying compass.
Well said, kid. Getting a little misty-eyed. You're all right. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Come on, have at it.
Can I even afford this stuff? Kareem's Vinyls. Okay, I got a worn samurai cap. Don't be a poser. Learn the discography first. Okay, maybe we will. Stylist Polaroid aviators. Looking at Night City through rose-colored glasses. Want to lift your mood. Stuff both is slightly better than what I already have. This one isn't. Second Conflict flight jacket. Made as merch to advertise Kenny Uridine's solo outfit. A solo album. Kerry, not Kenny. Samurai 2020 tour t-shirt. Really? You can put 4 mods on this thing. Sapporo, Katowice, Berlin. Oh my god, it's expensive. Leningrad, what? You thought they only played in USA? Samurai Combat turtleneck. The logo of every Fossil's favorite band. Vintage Samurai Strongweave t-shirt. Blaze Way Down the Rebel Path. I can't even use that yet till I have level 9. Samurai sturdy stitched cargo pants. Perfect for dethroning corporate tyrants. That is a lot better than what I have. I could buy that. A guitar pick. Doubles well as a toothpick if the rock of Korea doesn't pan out. Vinyl record. An antique of a bygone era, but there's still no substitute for the sound of authentic vinyl. Heavily scratched, but not by a record player needle. A perfect gift for the music lover or the poser. And Samurai concert recording. Worth a small fortune. But apparently we can get it for free. Well, how much is this stuff? I don't want to wear the samurai cap. I like the with the camera. I'll wear these though, I guess. Four mod slots. That's great. Oh, legendary. That's why. Epic. Oh my god, it's so expensive. I'll get this. It's better than what I have. Than the Arasaka waterproof combat. I'll get the samurai combat. And the clothes. I mean the pants. Is better. And I'll get this. Funny how when you buy things, it says you looted it.
Much appreciated.
Take it. Spread the good Silverhand word. Death to
you know, they say time is the best teacher. Used to think that was true. But look at that guy. 60 at least, but still living in 2020.
Guy's your biggest fan. Not happy to meet him?
Busaka Tower to smithereens, and it's still standing there. Just the same. Don't want people getting stuck in a rut, stuck in the past. Want them to change. Them and the world.
Something must have changed.
In 60 years, something must have changed.
Know what changed? The damn facade. Fresh interface plugs, new high fructose scop syrup and fun fruity flavors. A new face of Arasaka, same old shit. Different packaging.
Something's changing. Maybe we can't see it. There's change all the same.
Sure. Now almost nobody remembers when a person wasn't just a meat bag full of secondhand implants.
Complete! I got 5 street cred. And new stuff available. New gigs available. Hi.
Why is everyone got it out for me?
How can you say that without opening your mouth? Vexelstrom. Well, that was pretty awesome. If it says anything different. Don't think I've gone all sentimental or anything. Honestly, I couldn't give a crap if I've got any fans left in this city. If someone hears one of my tracks and they get the itch to take to the streets, then that's Nova. But those old recordings don't matter anymore. Find them, listen to them, I don't care. Although, while we're on the subject, I wonder how things are over at Rainbow Cadenza. Yeah, we found that out. Okay. So I still gotta get... Mind if I peruse?
Mind if I just peruse?
Unless you're You don't want me to buy anything. Oh, medical gauze. It's just junk. Too bad I can't use it to actually, you know, heal myself. A must-have for Ribadoc, sterile, suited for weeping wounds. Ritual bowl. Only God knows what's been in this. Even then, maybe not. Another vinyl record, rare item components. So she sells item components. Alright. Where do you find this stuff?
Where's all this stuff come from?
Great secret. Gonna get anything? Because otherwise you just take it off space.
Later.
Look out!
I bumped into you?
Look, go back to where you came from.
Now. We will do no such thing. Talk to you. So that's where that whole thing started. Just a random side job. Alright, so where's this, there's a gang war or something going on. Reported crime. Junk shop, drop point, assault in progress here. I think that's what I'm looking for, the assault in progress, moderate. I think I have to go upstairs to do that. Are they taking pictures of the tiger claws? My favorite. Did I blow that up? Did I do that? Illegal activity. What, now I got the police after me? I don't want the police after me. Are these police? I think those are police. I was trying to stop the crime in progress. Don't you guys want me to take down the tiger claws? I thought you liked that, and I could help my street cred. Instead, you come after me and kill me. Maybe I hit a bystander by mistake. That's not... Quick save. Yes. While crouched, you can move silently. These screens are new. The greatest advantage of tech weapons is their precision, an ability that appears heavy shielding. Shooting while moving is less accurate than when in stable position. I realize this.
Mosmos!
Ow. Wait, are you police? No, you're a blitzer. I'm gonna make sure I don't hit any police. Did I take it? Did I take it? Did I take it? There we go. Definitely more. Me squeal. You heard me squeal, but you're giving me time to let me heal. Oh, I'm out. There's someone on the other side of me, I think. I'm out of that, too? I need ammo. That's the thing I forgot to do, get ammo. Someone behind me saying that.
We'll show you pain.
Oh crap. They were just waiting for me to come out of hiding for that. There's a lot of them.
I'm hit! I think I'm hit!
BD. Oh no!
I think I'm dead!
Memory loss, no! I don't know if you guys saw me, can see that. I got a memory loss on Windows in the middle of all this. I don't have any other programs running other than this.
I'm hit!
I think I took care of her. Is that everybody? That's everybody.